Hey there guys, it's Liz here. I just wanted to hop on here on hump day and give you guys my newly discovered best 20 calorie alternative to replace any type of soda, sweets craving, or wine craving. So if you guys didn't join me a couple weeks ago, I actually did a Facebook Live specifically on alcohol cravings. If you're craving alcohol of, you know, whether it's beer, liquor, wine, hey Josh, thanks for hopping on. I did a Facebook Live specifically that was about how to substitute some of those drinks and not feel like, you know, you completely have to stop drinking those beverages, but to be able to figure out good substitutes that would still be fulfilling to you, right? Hey, Kayla. Hey, Nikki, thanks for hopping on. Guys, do me a favor, and as you're watching, let me know where you're watching from. If you're catching this later, do me a favor and put hashtag replay and let me know where you're tuning in from. But I'm excited to be able to share this with you guys. By the way, if you see my marks, it's just because I got cupped yesterday. So I do look like a little bit of a cheetah, but I'm going to share with you my purple drink in honor of my purple spots. So if you're somebody that craves sweets, craves soda, craves especially like red wine or like a sweeter wine, guys, honestly, I'm not a huge red wine person. I honestly get sick off of it and I get really tired. Last time I had it at a wedding, it didn't go too well, but I still love like that, you know, the red, purple grape flavor, and I like sweetness, so I like Moscatos, and honestly, I don't drink soda, but I still love the sweetness of soda, right? I am a sweets person. Guys, drop a two below if you are a sweets person. So I made sure I did the mirror imaging on this live so that you guys could read this if you want to be able to see what I'm using. So I'm going to show you these ingredients one by one. So I mixed this drink together that is half Bragg's apple cider vinegar. It's an all natural drink. I know that sounds disgusting, but it's actually good. I was really afraid to try these, but it's actually good. So just do me a favor and give it a try. I tell you, it's really not that bad. Drop a three below if you guys ever incorporated apple cider vinegar. I'm really curious to know. Some people will take it like by the tablespoon because they hear it's good for, you know, increasing fat metabolism or getting natural, like, you know, I don't know, pH balancing, fermentation, whatever it is. Ellen, I know that you've done apple cider vinegar. We've talked about that before. Drop a three below if you guys ever have done any type of apple cider vinegar, whether it's shots of it, drinks of it, whatever, you cook with it. I actually used to make my fish with it. So this is the first ingredient I put in here. So this is actually like a 16-ounce serving. So I put 8 ounces in this drink. So half of it. It's only 20 calories, right? And the other ingredients don't have any calories. So this is freaking awesome. So in order to make my 16-ounce drink, I put half of this glass in there. So 8 ounces. And I get the, let me see if I can center this, the Concord Grape Acai drink. So this is freaking awesome. If you're from the East Coast and you have a giant food store near you, again, I get this in the organic aisle there, like the gluten-free organic aisle. It's with all the different beverages in there. It's not refrigerated. You refrigerate it after you open it, so don't look in the refrigerated section. It's probably not in there. But if you go to any of your other, like you go to Whole Foods, other places, so many places carry this. Again, it's Bragg, okay? They make a lot of different stuff. They do just make regular apple cider vinegar, so make sure that you're grabbing the drink with the Concord Grape Acai and not just apple cider vinegar, or it's not gonna taste as good and you're gonna come back yelling at me that it was awful. So this is the first thing I do, 8 ounces of this. And then this is the freaking awesome part, especially if you're somebody that likes carbonation from soda. Get Zevia grape soda. Oh my God. I literally just mixed these together the other day and I was like, this is really hard to mirror, by the way. So don't judge me. But I get Zevia grape flavor. Now this is literally zero calorie soda, guys, made with Zevia. So you're not having any like the sucralose and xylitol and all those other artificial sweeteners that are in there. So you have grape flavored soda, and I'm not even a huge like grape flavored soda fan. This is just really good to cut sweet cravings. And I literally just use this entire can. So you have this 12-ounce can, you have 8 ounces of this. So I guess you're making a 20-ounce drink. Sorry, I said 16, but you'll be glad that you have more of it anyway. And you mix these together. This is awesome. Now there's no alcohol in this. So if you're looking for this to give you like this huge buzz from chugging a bottle of wine, it's not going to be the same thing. But guys, like I said on this live before, and if you haven't seen this live, by the way, drop a four below and I'll go back and tag you in it. But about 2 weeks ago, I did the Facebook live on how to be able to combat those cravings, especially the ones you get after work and you're stressed out. Cravings you have to pop open a beer or pour a glass of wine or have a, you know, 7 and 7 or whatever you have. So this is one of the alternatives that I actually discovered after I made my combat cravings guide. I just released that last week, guys. So I have a free guide that gives you 60 plus alternatives to your biggest craving. It's not just beverages. It's not just soda. It's not just alcohol. It's ice cream. It's cookies, that type of stuff. It's cake. Oh my God. And then you have pasta, like healthy alternatives for breads. So if you guys haven't gotten that combat cravings guide 2.0, drop a five below and I'll send it to you. It's freaking free. Drop a five below. And this is not included in there, which is why I wanted to share this with you. I literally have these separately listed, but this combo is just too good to not share with you guys. Now, this is totally random, but I wanted to make sure. Oh, Greta, I'm glad you like the guide. That's awesome. One more thing, and this is not part of the drink, so don't go mixing this in there, but I needed to make sure I shared this with you guys because many people actually want the relaxing feeling from drinking, right? Drop a six below if you drink to have the buzz, not just for the flavor. Some people like the flavor of their beverages, but sometimes we just want to freaking relax, right? You had a crazy day at work. The kids are pulling each other's hair out. Your dog puked and peed on the floor today. Mine did both of those. And so you want something to relax, but maybe you don't necessarily want all the calories and sugars and carbs and everything that comes along with any type of alcoholic beverage. By the way, alcohol interferes with your REM sleep, so you're not gonna get good REM sleep, your hormones are gonna be off. So if you want a better alternative that is still going to be able to get you to be calm, this is one of the best things that was ever shared with me, and it's called Natural Calm. I know I'm getting a little bit of reflection here, but so it is called Natural Calm. You can find it in multiple different flavors. If you're not an orange person, there's a raspberry lemonade. There's at least three different flavors. I swear there's like five. I think there's a lime flavor. Yes, Carrie, you love Natural Calm. I love it too. Guys, what is this? It is literally a magnesium drink. So magnesium is a natural, like you'll see it says, it's an anti-stress drink. I'm trying to make it so that you guys can see it. It's non-GMO. It's like vegan friendly, gluten-free, blah, blah, blah. But this is one of the most bioavailable forms of magnesium. Magnesium naturally helps to calm your body down. It's needed in the gut for natural digestive processing. So if you're someone that's constipated, just saying, TMI, whatever, you know who you are. If you're constipated and it can be a lot worse sometimes from stress, this is great. You're getting a twofer. It's not the same as going and to GNC and getting, which by the way, GNC carries this. It's not the same as just going and getting like a bottle of magnesium tablets. There's all different types of magnesium out there. And this is one of the most bioavailable. It's literally ionic magnesium citrate. And the absorbency is so great. You only need a little bit. And you kind of mix this like you would Alka-Seltzer if you guys ever tried that before when you were sick. So literally you warm up, 4 ounces in like a little mug, whether it's like on the stove or in the microwave. You warm up the water. You put about a teaspoon or two of this in here. And guys, I'm telling you, like either you can drink it warm or you can add in, try adding Zevia. Maybe I'll try that next. Add in, ice cubes if you want something that's cold. But this will give you a nice, relaxing, calming effect. And you're not getting all the calories that you have from alcohol. You're not ruining your REM sleep. Holly, you said your whole family takes it. That is awesome. Guys, you can get this. I know that Natural Calm actually distributes through Amazon. Just make sure that you're getting it through them and not through a third party. That sometimes I'm weird about getting supplements on Amazon. I like to try and get them from the actual distributor of it. So the company itself can distribute through there, but you can get this in Vitamin Shop. You can get this in a lot of Whole Food stores, a lot of natural supplement stores. So this stuff is awesome. So again, you're not mixing this for your sweet craving. This is sweet. So it would be nice. You're not mixing this with this. It's totally separate. That's the purple grape drink. And this is your natural anti-stress drink. I'm telling you, Greta, you said, will this make you poop? Will this wake you up to poop? I don't know if you mean in the middle of the night or whatever. But I'd start off with 1 teaspoon. So it says here, guys, anytime you overload, Dory, I'll get to your question in a second about kids. Anytime that you overload on any type of vitamin or mineral, if anyone ever took a lot of vitamin C, I know some people, if they take way too much emergency or have way too much fruit at one time, you get diarrhea because your body literally only takes what it needs and it's expelling it and it's a protection mechanism, right? So if you have too much magnesium, Dory, I'll answer you in a second, I promise. if you have too much magnesium, you can have the same effect. It's really with anything. You have too much of almost anything, you can probably poop it out. So if you're worried about it, I would start with 1 teaspoon instead of 2. Do half of it. You know, just kind of assess and see what your tolerance is. Dory, I wouldn't, you know, any type of label, a lot of times you're going to see like, oh, okay, it's not evaluated by the FDA and it'll probably say like, you know, children don't take. Like that's what a lot of stuff says. I haven't personally looked into what you should do to adjust the dose for children, but I would say maybe start with half a teaspoon. It would depend on what your purpose of it is for, whether you're trying to get bowel movements moved or whether there's somebody that's anxious. It could be a little bit of a different story. So if you're dealing with it for like anxiety and trying to calm down after school, it could be a, you know, a totally different playing field. So, okay, now I'm starting to catch up on all of these. All right, I think I got all the questions. If not, I'll go back to them then. Guys, these are just great alternatives. I really hope that it helps you. You don't have to worry about this making you poop. I'm just saying it's an added benefit. The magnesium is helpful with the gut and it can help to regulate bowel movements if it's something that you're not getting enough in. So hopefully this helps you guys. I will respond back to all different numbers dropped below and all different questions if I missed you guys. Hopefully this helps and let me know how you like it. So mwah, happy hump day, guys.